So, as I've been coaching teachers in writing who use the six traits and are now teaching remotely, the question keeps coming up, how do I create a six trait bulletin board with my students digitally? Because many teachers create them physically in their classrooms. If you look on the screen, these are some examples from our Smekens Education website and our learning resources. We've got lots of different examples of bulletin boards that teachers create. And then when they teach skills, they tie the skills in their mini lessons back to the six traits by putting them up on their bulletin board. How could I do this digitally? Well, I got an idea the other day to use Google Jamboard. Have you heard of this? It's a website that you can use, a Google extension, if you will, that you can use to create things digitally and make it interactive. So on the screen here, this is the six traits of writing bulletin board that I've created that I'm going to share with you. And what I did is I uploaded images of the mini icons, the little mini posters, and then I just put six traits of writing at the top. And then I'm thinking when you use this, you could add sticky notes right here and put the skills that you're teaching in your mini lessons on sticky notes, and you can color code them for the different traits. And then you could, after you create them, you could drag them and put them right underneath the trait that skill is tied to, so those kids can make the connections. And so I created an example of one of these, and just so that you could see, and I actually uploaded images of the front covers of the books that I used when I introduced the traits. And then I put the skills onto the sticky notes in different colors and put them underneath, just so you could see how it could grow throughout the year as you teach. And to add an image like of the books, you just click add image right there, and you can do a Google search. So you could search the title of the book that you've used to introduce the traits, and an image will pop up that you could add to your bulletin board here. So I will share the link for this one, this example, so you can see, and also the original one. And then, so in order for you to be able to use this and actually type in sticky notes and or add text or whatever you want to add, you're going to have to make a copy, because when you open this, it will be view only. So to make a copy, you go right here to these three little dots where it says more actions, and you click make a copy. Then you can name it whatever you'd like, hit okay, and then there'll be a version that you can type in. And you can add your sticky notes, and you can add text and all those types of things. And then if you want to share a link of your board with your students, you can go up here to this blue button and click share. And you'll just have to make sure that it's marked anyone with the internet can view the link. And you'll just copy the link and you'll paste it into Google Classroom or email or however you communicate with students. But that way, they'll have a copy of it to use. And then as you add to yours, it will be added to their version as well. So hopefully this helps you and gives you some ideas of how to make a digital six trait bulletin board.